you for being with us, Benjamin Krasner. Thank you so much. The exhibit, by the way, is going to be originally...
There's a little dog.
Over here. Stop step with your wet feet on my robe.
There's a little dog. Oh, look at the little dog coming up here. Smell it. It ain't just not something to eat. Sorry. Little dog butt picture. See, the little video monitor over here shows what's on the camera.
And I couldn't believe it. And I was so happy because he healed me. Your hurts bring miraculous healing when we come back.
Pearl. Pearl puppy.
Jardiance can cause serious side effects, including dehydration.
Pearly May.
Ketoacidosis is a serious side effect that may be fatal. Symptoms include nausea, vomiting, stomach pain, tiredness, and trouble breathing.
Have a scratch.
Stop taking Jardiance and call your doctor right away if you have symptoms of ketoacidosis or an allergic reaction. Symptoms of an allergic reaction include rash, swelling, and difficulty breathing or swallowing. Do not take Jardiance if you are on dialysis or have severe kidney problems. Other side effects are sudden kidney problems, genital yeast infections, increased bad cholesterol, and urinary tract infections.
She keeps checking. I think it's got something to eat. Got something to eat.
Tell the doctor about all the medicines you take and if you have any medical conditions.
Isn't it time to rethink your type 2 diabetes medication? Ask your doctor about Jardiance and get to the heart of what matters.
You're so pretty. You're so pretty, you're so pretty, you're so pretty, you're so pretty. Ow! Ow! Chewing on my finger. Oh, yeah, make it better. Thank you. All little kisses. Make it all better. Yes, a good girl. Oh, okay.
No.
I think I'm out now. I gave her my last name.
Thanks to less than 1-inch incision, you'll be up and walking within hours of surgery, so you can get back to your life in days instead of months. I feel like Nature Spine Institute was an answer to prayer.
Oh.
Join the thousands of people every year who say goodbye to chronic neck and back pain with Laser Spine Institute.
Wally?
Make today the day you say yes to living a pain-free life.
Cindy?
828-BACK-NOW for your free MRI review.
Wally? Cindy?
When you wake up in the morning and you start stretching.
Cookie?
And you're counting how much pain places you've got. You know, your knees, your hips, your shoulders, your arms, your elbows. Well, that's 9 out of 10. That's how Chana Monroe describes the pain she felt every day. Her palms stretch from her legs to her head. Locked up her body and kept her in a constant
state
of discomfort. And then one day, Chanda was deciding whether to call in sick or to go to a chiropractor. She did neither, and look what happened to Chandra.
Chanda Monroe from Aurora, Colorado, cleans homes for a living.
Oops, where'd it go? Here it is, I got it. I got it. Ooh, that's good, huh?
In July of 2018, Shanda's suffering reached a new level.
When the pain was at its worst, I would just have to sit.
You want to play? Learn how to play guitar? It's pretty easy.
Maybe sometimes, but I...
There you go. Put your paws on it. That's good, girl. And then just run across like
that. It kept me from doing
just do it like that.
I felt so
you can do that. Well,
I didn't even want to go to work.
On July 19th of that same year,
don't eat. Try to eat it.
About going to work or going to her chiropractor. There was the third option.
I had a feeling that God told me to turn on the 700 Club.
Okay, wave bye.
8:30 a.m.
Wave bye-bye.
Turned it on.
Wave bye-bye.
Brenda Seitz had her story. And she had a story about her neck being injured in a car.
Oh, did you take a little nap on the guitar?
It was really bad. I saw her put her hand upon her neck, and they prayed for her. And she said,
okie dokie.
And as soon as she said that,
I was watching and I said, I want that, because I was in so much pain. And so
don't poop on the guitar, please.
And then Wendy and Pat, they decided to, you know, to pray, and they were wrapping up the show. And so I said, okay, I'll pray with them. So I put my hand up on the back, and Wendy said,
I saw this piece about Brenda's neck, and you've had, it's not so much your neck, but your back, and you are asking for the same miraculous surgery to take place, and God is saying yes today. Your spine is being completely healed.
And I said, okay, God, I'm going to stand up, and I'm going to walk around so I don't feel any pain. And so I got up and walked around, and I started praising Jesus. I just said, oh my gosh, I have no more pain. Thank you, Lord. And I put my hands up in the air, and I was thanking him, and